All right, we have two words that will really put a smile on your face this morning: free parking. Milwaukee Alderman is pushing for more free days downtown. And let's get to Hillary Mintz live in downtown Milwaukee. Hillary, parking can sometimes just make you miserable.
Portia, you know, it's one thing you drive around here, you got to find a spot. Sometimes it takes an hour. And then you got to plug the meter. You got to make sure you have enough change here, which clearly 4 minutes, that's not going to get me very far. But with this new measure, it would add a few extra days where you wouldn't have to worry about paying for parking in Milwaukee. And Alderman Bob Bauman will ask the Public Safety Committee this morning to consider adding at least 4 more free days on city employee paid holidays, days like Good Friday, the day after Thanksgiving, the weekday before Christmas, New Year's, and so forth. Now, right now, there are only 7 calendar days where you can park for free. And remember, Sundays are free. Now, Bauman says typically on city employee holidays, most city services are stopped anyway. But while it would save costs on parking enforcement, the city would lose out on any meter money for those days. Now, that meeting this morning at City Hall is at 9 a.m. No word on when this would go into effect, but again, the alderman will be asking for at least 4 extra days of free parking. So it would be good news for all of us that drive around Milwaukee. For now, we're live in downtown Milwaukee at Broadway in Wisconsin. Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News this morning. And